guys, CrazyRainbow26 here, and today I am on the new Horizon map on Overwatch. So I just thought I'd check this out and show you guys the new map. To be honest, you've probably all seen it because I was very late with this upload, but I still wanted to post this video just because, well, I need some videos up on my channel. So yeah, I'm going to be playing Winston, although later on I'm probably going to switch to the characters with the buffs and nerfs. Which is McCree, Roadhog, and Reaper. I'll quickly go through the changes while we're waiting for this match. McCree's Deadeye does more damage over time and locks on quicker. Reaper, instead of getting the little orbs he had when he killed people, he now gets 20% of all damage done back that heals him. And he... Roadhog can't one-shot people anymore with his hook. Well, he can one-shot some characters, but not all of them like he could. Well, he couldn't one-shot them all, but he's a bit weaker, but he can fire faster, has one extra bullet in his clip, and the bullet damage is down. But he's still a pretty good character, and I don't think it will stop people using him. And that was an awful attack right there. Anyway, might just switch it up. I will play the other characters, actually. Yeah, so I'm going to show you Reaper's buff. That's the word I'm looking for. And so, yeah. It's actually quite good if you're against a Roadhog. You're definitely gonna win because he can't one-shot you anymore, and it's just good in general. Right, let's. Ah, oh, perfect, Roadhog. See, look. I mean, he was already low on health, but still, it does show how good he actually is. And you'll be able to see that I'm healing when I attack people. Now, this is a bit risky what I'm doing. I might wanna. No, too late. I was gonna say I might wanna back off, but obviously it's a bit too late. Right, so we're now death spectating, and we're back. The next update, I'm pretty sure, or it might have come out now, but I was watching some Overwatch videos, and it looks like the next thing is a really very customizable cursor. I mean, on the screen right now, you can see that mine's black, but, they can, like, be customized literally to the finest details. It's quite good. I was watching a video on PC on the PTR, and it looks brilliant. Anyway, let's see if we can. Yeah, there we are. Uh oh, Sebastian. Oh dear, what? No, that was close. Right, there's a health pack round here. I already know the map a bit. I've played a couple rounds using the arcade feature, and there's the Bastion again. Right. Where is he? Oh, I bet he's in turret form around that corner. Yeah, he is. There he is. Right. Oh. Oh, I didn't see a soldier. Thought Bastion had killed me. Right. We got 2 minutes 15 left. Let's go in. Gold for objective time. Probably because I keep teleporting straight in. And there's Winston down there. Oh. Well, at least with Reaper's first ability, I can actually kind of scope out what's happening. And later on in the video, after I've showed you this match, I might just go around and show you the map so you get to see me playing it and actually what the map has on it. I'll probably go as Lucio, turn the speed up a bit and just speed around. Just to show you. Now, Reaper's ultimate must do a ton of healing. Let's might see if I can use it. Can I have my teleport up? Alright. If you grab the health pack. No, oh. That was a bad ult on my part. Right. Alright, we've got a soldier ulting who's been damage amplified. Didn't really seem to be doing a lot. Right, let's go in.
Securing the objective.
Right, so as you can see, Roadhog fires way faster. I mean, just look at that. But he does do less damage. So, personally, I prefer the old Roadhog, but that's just my personal preference. There might be someone out there that likes the new form. But yeah, see, I've just pulled him and it didn't one-shot him. Normally it would. So, let's just quickly heal up. So, and he's also even more good. Wow. He's even better now at breaking barriers quicker because of his buff to the speed of the bullets. Oh, I've got res. But yeah, there's a Roadhog. Enemy Roadhog. I was about to say we can get health off him, but we're not playing Reaper anymore. And yeah, I don't. That was kind of a bad hook. He's now gonna kill me. Yeah. Let's see. But yeah, as you can see, the changes aren't that massive, but the new map is brilliant. I love the new map. And there we are, defeat. But yeah, I didn't get to show you McCree's lock-on speed, but you can always just search that up online or something. But yeah, there are the changes, and that was the match I played. So my plan was to have a video of me running around the map as Lucio, but my game crashed every time I did it for some reason. So yeah. Also, with the outro, I'm now planning to have me saying something at the end instead of the music. So yeah. Bye!